Okay, how to download the X-Goody GPS map for your navigation. X-Goody navigation system. Okay, you go to this screen, you click on settings. Okay, and then you go to next. Alright, now we're connected to the computer through our USB cable. Click on this, USB, mass storage, click on OK. Now it should go to a screen, another screen, but it's not going to the screen. But that's okay, you still can download it. Okay. Now we're on our computer, and when we plug it in, you see right here, this is the F drive, USB drive F, on this particular computer. Alright, and to find that, what you do is you right click on here, on your little folder, and it'll bring you to your drives. This automatically came up. So we're going to click on this. Okay, and you see content, top one, click on content. And we're concerned with map. Click on map. Now this has been updated, so this is North America. Okay, you see US, Alabama, California, the alphabetical order, all the states. Now what you want to do is, when you download it, okay, you want to get rid of all the countries that you're not going to use, because if you don't, you won't have enough room. Okay, so what we're going to do is go on the internet. Okay, now we put in X-Goody, how to update X-Goody navigation maps for free, GPS. Okay, what we're going to do is click on that, right there, click on this. This is where we're going to get the map to update our GPS. Alright, now let's back off a little bit. Alright, now you find the country by scrolling down. Find the country that you want to. It's just twice a year you can X-Goody map can be gotten. Okay. And you keep going down, keep going down until you get to the countries. Now you can join the free. There's a free Facebook group you can join. They'll help you out also. Okay, which is like it right there. Okay, these are the maps. Continental Europe, 2023. North America, no, that's for the United States, Canada. That's the one I use, Virgin Islands. Central America, South America, Middle East, New Zealand, Australia, Asia, Southeast Asia, Africa. Anyway, you go through them all, and you find your country. Okay, so we've already done this, but. Okay, North America is the one for the United States. Okay, all you do is double click on it. Okay. Now it says you can't review the files because they're too large. Okay, and there's the download button right here. Okay, you click on download. Okay, and it tells you it can't scan, Google Drive can't scan file for viruses because it's too large. And you click on download anyway. Okay, just click it once. The more you click it, the more it's gonna download. Then you go up here, there's an arrow pointing down right here. Just click on that arrow. Okay, this shows you that it's downloading. Okay, see right here? Now these are, I clicked on it too many times and these are all canceled. I cancel. Okay. And this is the one that this is the one I downloaded right here. Okay, so here's the one that's downloading right now. So I'm gonna cancel that. Let's see, cancel. Okay, now this is the one I downloaded right here. Like I say, each one was a click that I did. I just kept clicking on it because I didn't see where it was downloaded. Okay, right here. And it says that I downloaded it 19 hours ago. Okay. I'll just click on that. Okay, now it unzips. You can unzip the file, which I've already done. Download the it's a zip file, so you need to extract it. Okay, and there it is, North America, right here. Now you would click on extract, all right, to get the file to extract. Now to download this original file takes a while from the other step I was showing. Like I said, this is already downloaded. I'll click on it. Now what we were looking for is map. You can see that map, MAP. Click on map. Okay, and it shows you all the files. Okay. Now, delete all the places you're not going to use. I just want North America. United States. So I would delete Canada, Mexico. Okay, and all you do is just click on here, which you want to delete. And then you click on delete it, and you delete the file. Okay, and you go through all your files. There's Virgin Islands in here, and there's a lot of things that Arizona, California, Connecticut, Delaware, let's see, District of Columbia, I'm leaving all of Florida. Then you go down and you find, delete the files you don't want. That's Missouri, see, New Hampshire, New Mexico, Ohio, Rhode Island, South Dakota, North Dakota, Texas, Utah. So I'm on all the United States. And what you do is you keep the files that you want and delete the files you don't want. I deleted Canada, Mexico, Alaska, Hawaii. Okay. So that makes the file a lot smaller. Okay. So then, close this out. What I did, back up to it. Close it out. All right, so what I did, I took just the map file. Okay. Said before, let me minimize this. Took just a map file. After I deleted Okay, go to content. Click. Let's see. Go to content. Okay, it's a map. Now, what I did after I deleted the countries I didn't want out of my North America, you do the same thing for any country. Delete where you're not going to go because you want the file small. And then I just did it. I took this and I dragged it, okay, and put it on my desktop. Okay, so that would be right here. No, right here, maps. Okay. Now, all you have to do is delete this map. Remember, this is in the F drive. Okay. You just take this and delete it. Now, this is taking map off of your device. Okay. And then you would take telling you wrong. Back home. Okay, we'll go to our F drive. Okay, file explorer. Okay, and right over here, we would go to F drive. On this computer is F. Okay. I'm used to doing this with two hands, like holding the camera. C drive, D drive, F drive. Click on F drive. Now, this is the map. The other map was the one we downloaded off the website, okay? And we cleaned it up. Okay, here we go to content and map. Now you would delete that map. Okay, and I just clicked on it, but you delete that, the whole file that says map. Okay. Delete that file, and you take the map that you put right here. You can see the map that you put on your computer, on your desktop, and just drag that. And after you delete this part, that map, drag that here, and it'll take a little while for it to download. And what it's doing, it's going into your F drive. It's going onto your device, and it's that simple. Here you are, you're on your F, this is the F drive, which is this device. And what it does, that way you don't have to, when you click on this and it doesn't work, don't worry about it. It'll take a little while to do it. Now once you do that, that's it. Now the device is, okay, it's going into the, we don't need to, we've already done it. Okay. So that's how you do it. It's that simple. There'll be links below for everything that I've talked about here. Okay, something else real quick. We clicked on this and the map was in here. We're in the F drive. Okay, which is the USB port that for the device, and you take the map that you took off the internet that I showed you, XGoodie file, and you, after it's cleaned up, okay, if you don't delete the map off of here, off the F drive, you won't be able to put this map on there. because what happens if you draw, you put it on here, you'll say you're not enough space on the USBF drive, not enough space. So it can't hold two of the maps. And that's why you clean it up, so you'll have more room to put that on. I hope this explains everything to you. And it's that simple, it's really not that complicated. Links will be below. And hope that helped.